Ah! Well, he's definitely immortal. His soul is still contained inside his body.
A mortal can't exist here with his soul intact.
Unless Shinnok allowed it to be. I'll inform Quan Chi. The two of you continue to track him. Mortal has escaped from the prison of souls. He is headed towards the sea of immortality.
Immortal?
Yes, immortal. With the ability to freeze.
Alert the keepers and send a full garrison to intercept. Make sure that he does not cross the bridge.
The keepers? But he's just immortal.
Do not question me, Serena. More importantly, do not fail me. We have toyed with the ninja long enough.